And Stephen Price with the steal. He's going to try and slam this, and he does. An emphatic one-handed James.